normally when people jump on the stage and get a nice little clap and stuff. Oh, wow. Hello! If you want, you can turn. Oh, wow! That's not me. Before you complain, it's not me, it's him over there. Ladies and gentlemen, my name's Tony. When I say hello, people, will you say hello, Tony? Hello, people! The South Tyneside Customs House here, where we've got the North East Heats for the Family Entertainer of the Year competition. And next year we're going to try and make the title bigger. That was what was meant to happen, ladies and gentlemen, but we do have something that might shock you, a bit similar to the US election results this morning. There is no competition because sadly the organisers only had one entrant. Can we have a bit of Oh no, it's worse than that. This is a big event in Blackpool. Oh, so can we have a bit of Now, the competition entrants had up until last night to enter, so the organisers created a backup plan. And not just me, there's a couple of more, you know. So what you're going to see tonight is a little bit of children and family entertainment from me and a few of my friends. And also the person who entered the competition is going to be performing a little bit of his act tonight. So that's what we've got planned. I hope you don't mind. Sorry about the competition, but we didn't want you to get it. Oh, sorry, you just have to go home. So are you still up for a good night, yes?
Yeah.
Oh, great. Right, we'll start the night again. I'd explain that, but I'll go from here. My name's Tony Jr. I'll just introduce myself. There's no one going to do it for me. So, can I just do a little bit?
Ladies
and gentlemen, boys and girls, a very warm welcome to the Customs House. Please welcome onto the stage your host and compere, your master of ceremonies, the multi-talented, the heavenly skate, the impressively funny Tony Jr. Oh, that was quite nice. That was a nice little introduction.